Welcome to Smart Star Channel. Hello friends. Today in this video we're gonna see how to make a finger rabbit puppet. So let's see how to do it.
Take a tissue paper, divide into equal three parts. Now fold it. Fold it like this. Now like this. This side like this, and this one like this. Made a small gap over here. Now the second fold is this. And this one over here. The third fold is this. Like this for the both the sides. Now fold it like this. After folding, turn it over. Take this end and keep it over here. Now you have to take it like this and fix tape over here. Put the tape. Now take this like this and the ears. Now we have to do the eyes and the ears. And so I'm gonna do rose sketch pen over here. Now, you take the black after making the mouth. I'm keeping a little dot with the red. So we are done.
We need three finger puppets. So let's see how to do the carrot.
Now roll it, take the center like this. Roll it. After rolling it, put a tape over here. Now put a tape over here. After putting a tape, fold this here. Put a tape over here too. I'm gonna stick the three green.
The carrot is ready and the finger puppets are ready. Rabbit. My favorite food is carrot. Even you can take carrots. It has vitamins in it. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel, like the video, share the video.